love evolves. That's the wonder of love, the wonder of intimacy, is you don't exhaust intimacy. Does everyone get that? Krishna and Radha, the great god of Rama and Sita, it's not like we're as intimate as we could possibly be. No, no, not even close. Intimacy is infinite. And then we can get deeper and deeper, and we evolve intimacy, we evolve love by deepening the conversations that take place between us.